The Haven needs to be at schools across the country.
There's a lot of support and good advice.
I moved into The Haven my freshman year.
At first, things were great. I joined a fraternity, had lots of friends, had an amazing social life, had an amazing girlfriend, amazing internship, was getting really great grades. And then slowly I started to lose those things one by one. I started just drinking more, drugs, was going from just having fun at parties to all of a sudden embarrassing myself and not remembering embarrassing myself. That kind of just led me more and more isolated, and I burned so many bridges with my friends that eventually I was really kind of alone just by myself here. Lost all my friends, lost the girlfriend, lost the internships. My world had shrunk down completely into just getting high and getting drunk. Finally, one of the few friends that I still had remaining suggested going to rehab, and that was something that I had never even considered because that was for other people, but I've been trying to get sober for so long on my own. Because I actually knew someone that used to be a house manager here, I called someone through admissions and talked to them, and all of a sudden I just got really excited about going back to school. I have one semester left, I gotta come back and finish. Like, I owe that to my parents, I owe that to myself. Instantly, my first experience at The Haven was going to the Sunday meeting and meeting some people that are also living there, and also just like the general community, the people that weren't residents at The Haven but had been residents at some point or had done the outpatient program. The thing that kind of blew me away was just like, I felt like, oh, there was this secret community all along of people that had gone through what I was going through and had gotten sober and now were part of this like community that were supporting each other. And it was really great being around a bunch of people around my age who were in school, who were just really smart and intelligent and fun to talk to about different aspects of life outside of recovery. And just really getting the opportunity just to do more interesting, exciting things. And it's definitely a different look than it was when I was partying here at USC, but it's absolutely just more exciting to me. All of a sudden, I was super optimistic and excited about life again because I had these sober friends that I can relate to and count on. That has been just truly one of the biggest gifts of just sobriety. My first like 6 months, I actually didn't talk to my parents. I just was going through a lot and I blamed them for a lot of things. Then I started to work on that relationship. Not only did I forgive them, but I was super grateful for them, which is such just like a 180 from where I've been. I'd talk to them on the phone all the time and they just said, you know, it's been really helpful that you are just like our ray of light. I laughed and I told them, I was like, did you ever think you were gonna say that? I was finally able to recognize what was really going on in my life.
Students can now address drug and alcohol issues on college campuses three effective ways at The Haven: mentoring and monitoring program, outpatient centers, and recovery residences. Get back on a college track immediately at premier universities across the U.S. Call or text today,